Alright, so I tried to record my opinion about this twice the other day and things came up. I work part-time cleaning a car dealership which is owned by a former pro basketball player. And this person that I've worked with the last three times only does about 30 to 35% of the work. Shows up late, leaves early. I was just taking advantage of my employer, and I don't like that. One day, see, I'm supposed to be here, when there's two of us, we're supposed to clean the place in 2.5 hours. When I'm by myself, I'm there for about five and a half. She shows up 15 minutes late, leaves a half hour early. Now, twice last week, she did this. One day, she's like, tell me when it's 8. Tell me when it's 8:15, because I'm only supposed to be here 2 hours. Right? She leaves at 8. Another time, she came in at 6:15. She left around 8 o'clock. She says she's only supposed to be there 2 hours or 2.5 hours, some crap like that. She goes to the burger joint across the street, sits there drinking a soda for a half hour. Why not help me finish the job? Now, when I went to my supervisor's place to drop off supplies, just out of curiosity, I checked the lady's timesheet. And she had been lying. But that she was there at 6 and she left at 8:30. And she still calculated the hours wrong. She put a two there, but you know, it'll be 2.5, but still she did not work the entire shift. Both times now. The week before she left at 7:30. I don't know what she put on her timesheet. She might have put 8:30. Last night, she comes in at 6:15. I was there at 5:45. I got there before her. I got there early because I'm tired of her doing part of the work and leaving early. She leaves at 10 after 8, right? She tells me, she's trying to get out of doing the work. She's like, do you have anything else you need me to do because I need to go, blah, 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 blah. 7:45, she wanted to leave. And she's like, oh, let me know when it's 8. Yeah, 8:30. 8 o'clock rolls around. She hints on leaving again. She does a couple other things. And she leaves at 10 after 8. Comes back 10 minutes later. She's already 15 minutes late. She leaves for 10 minutes and then comes back. That's almost a half hour. That's 25 minutes of time that she has wasted. And she's probably lying on her timesheet again. She comes back at 8:20. Stays till about 8:35, leaves. Okay, she tries to make it look like she's doing more work than me this time. She mopped the floor, the sales floor, without sweeping it. This is, before she left the first time. She's like, oh, I did that half of the floor over there, blah, blah, blah. No, it's all good, blah, blah. All you do is do this, act like she's in charge. Yeah, I get, she might be 15, 20 years older than me. She might have worked 8 hours earlier at another job. She probably half-assed that too. But then, she leaves, she comes back. She leaves me with the big office area to do. So I start cleaning that. I had asked her to do the desktops. She maybe did one of them. Then she started fiddling around with something under one of the desks on the floor. And that led to her, mopping the thing. Now, we do this place with a rag on a stick, which I don't understand why. So she pushes the dust mop around, misses about 90% of the dirt, and goes over the entire floor, mopping. Cat vomited behind me here. On the table? Really? Really? On the table? You stupid cat. Son of a bitch. She yacked on a piece of mail. Anyway, that's an important bill collection. The lady dust mops the floor, misses everything. Just as I'm finishing up that office, coming out to do the sales floor, she mops the entire floor. Okay, she's trying to make it look like she's actually doing the work now. I don't know what she's telling our supervisor. Don't mean to be rude. You know, I could say that she's an Oompa Loompa because she's very short. But I don't mean to be rude. But this lady could not clean her way out of a soap factory. There was footprints everywhere. There was dirt everywhere. I had to re-sweep it, remop it, and go over it with a dry rag just to try to make it look good. If you're not going to do the work, don't show up. Okay? Don't show up. Bad enough when you get there late and leave early. And you do 30% of the work in the first place. And then you come in and you try to do the work, but you half-ass it just to get out of there. If you're not going to do the work, don't show up. You're wasting my time. You're wasting the owner's time. You're wasting my supervisor's time. Okay? Go over there. Have your soda. Let me do the job correctly. Don't show up. I know she'll be there on Friday to do more of the same.